When the moment I start my freelancing business, I had no clue how I'm gonna manage everything, invoice, proposal, new leads, clients, so many things. Hey, hi friends, my name is Faizur Rahman, and in this video, I'm gonna talk about my personal tool which I use in my design business. So I'm gonna show you my four tools which can help you. First tool I'm gonna talk about, which is called Eartable. So Eartable is kind of like a spreadsheet, but it's more than this. So you can add lots of things and you can filter so many things over there. So I'm gonna show you an example exactly of my CRM. So this is kind of dummy content in my CRM where I have four tabs. First is a project, second is CRM, third is client, and fourth is Bling. All about money. So the first thing over here, as you can see, I have simple project over here. There is my client list. If I want to add over here, I can add all any client over here. This is pretty straightforward. And over here you can see CRM where I am looking every single lead. So over here the deal types I have, so I'm just refer, you know, refer, no, don't know me or know me, whatever. And over here you can see I have new leads over here, and then I have service type, what type of service I'm providing them, and my client details, when they came. So over here, as you can see, I organize like grouping as a proposal. Now it's showing me only proposal. Like I just filter those information. It's pretty simple over here, as you can see. Just show me only filters. And over here you can see all deals is gone. I just got all projects. And this is very sad that because I lose this project, but by the way, it's all fake. So yeah, over here, and over here you can see all opportunities. Like you can see how it's grouping. It's amazing, right? Like tables, pretty good. I really like this view more than the Excel, more than the spreadsheet, Google spreadsheet. So that's why this is my beautiful, amazing tool. So I'm gonna show you one more thing which gonna blow your mind. So this is client tab, which is your hot deals, hot clients, right? So over here you can see all clients over here. But the good thing, if your client asking like, hey clients, can you give me your invoice detail because I need it? So your client saying, okay, tomorrow I will give, or now I will give, and him sending you email. But in my case, what I do, I made automate. So in this, I have invoice form inside the same tab, and I have this all detail which as I required for invoice. And I'm just share this form with my client, pretty simple. And whatever detail he filling over there, all details coming automatically over here. Boom, right? It's pretty simple, right? And then I can also add over here, oh, this is a client which is called Nick, and which project I'm working for Nick. I'm working for dashboard design. That's amazing. What invoice I have, this is invoice numbers which I have, which is over here, Blink. You can see this is quarter 3 quarter 4. This is all invoicing which I have completed, which is fake invoice, by the way. So I can also add the invoice, so I can easily find every single thing in this tool. Like amazing, I don't have so much word. And over here also you can see like this person, like I'm working on this project, I can add over here, and it's 2020 whatever. And you can see all project what I have done so far, and complete project, and this is all project. It's pretty simple. It's really simple. You can group by the status, you can group by anything, whatever values you are using. So let me know what you think in the comment. I really want to know your opinion, and then I will make a whole video if you want on this. So guys, second tool is one of also amazing tool, and this is for who are struggling with the invoicing with your client. So many times, you know, I found even with myself, I send the invoice to my client and I'm waiting and I'm asking after 3 days 4 days. He said, oh, you sent me the invoice, I didn't know about this thing. Oh my goodness. So this tool called web app, sorry, I forget, and I create like a new invoice over here, invoice, and now I'm adding my customer. My customer is ABC whatever, and I have amount which is called you, whatever you call animation, blah blah whatever. I work for this, and now after this I'm clicking on continue. You can add whatever LU you want, and after this I'm just approving this draft. I'm not gonna do right now because it's a fake email over here. After this, what will be happen when the moment you will send the invoice to the client, this application gonna help you to track he opened the invoice or not. When the moment he opened the invoice, you will get a notification and you can see over here he saw the invoice. And then he also made the, you know, order from over there. So this is a pretty good app which I found for invoicing. So let's talk about the third application. I hope you work hourly base also, right? So if you are working hourly base, you are always counting your every single hour, right? Like every, like I'm taking $100, 2 hours is like $200, 1.5 hour it $150, right? But for this kind of stuff, I really use only one application called Timely. This is whole thing. There is a whole project going on. How much time I'm working on? What things I'm working on? So let's say I'm opening this project. So over here you can see it's gonna track every single activity, whatever you're doing while you're doing project, and what website you are opening, how long you are working on this. And it's also logging your time, like whatever time you're putting. And the beautiful thing about this software is, because it's AI based, when the moment you're creating a new project, you can add like ABC, and you can also add your hourly base charge over here. So example, I'm gonna get like a $200 or for like a $500 per hour. So it's gonna automatically calculate hours for you. Example, if you work 1 hour 10 minutes, it's gonna give you the exact amount, so you don't need to calculate again and again. And there's a lots of great things which I use a lot. If you click any project, you can see all things, all activities, even like how much amount you have invoiced, the invoice is done or not. This is the beauty of this tool. You can create custom reports over there. So if I work from there to there, I can create the report, yes, for just having a record, nothing else. So but this is a kind of like a paid application. It's paid, so you can try for 15 days, and it's really pretty good application because I have a subscription from this Timely app. It's charged me $132. Yes, true, it is. but yearly, but it's really helped me a lot. But I have a good news for you. I have an alternative which I used a lot in my past, which is called and.co. So and.co is kind of like a similar to, but it's more than this. So and.co designed for the freelancer. It does invoicing, proposal, contract, time tracking, and so many things. But I mostly use only for time tracking. So over here, as you can see, I have a time tracking and I have a project over here. This is my project and I added all the same thing work over here. So you can add the value, whatever value you have, and you can see report like how much time you have worked and how much money you charge. So I work more than 100 hours. Oh my goodness, that's amazing. One thing which I really love, you can create a contract. Example, if I have this contract, I can show you very quickly. So this is contract. You can just click and you can update the main content. And over here you can create the proposal, because I never use this, no fancy proposal. I have a beautiful proposal. Yeah. And over here you can also create invoice, which I don't use. I have amazing application which is absolutely free, which is called web app. So that's it. I hope this video gonna help you and this video gonna improve your business. I highly recommend to use Eartable and the web app, which is amazing. And all links I'm putting into the description. You can go into description and you can check out. And if you are new, if you're not subscribed yet, if you want I make this kind of more video, just please hit the subscribe button. If you like this video, it will be amazing for me. And guys, keep follow me on Instagram, because I'm mostly active on Instagram and sharing my daily stories over there. And yeah, I have a more content for you, so you can check out this whole content, which gonna help you a lot. So I'll see you in next video. Thank you so much.